popping. Scared the shit out of me.
This is 2016. Forest Hills Drive had been out. Like, I'm at the peak. And I'm like, coming back here, this might be my last moment of moving how I used to move. Waking up every day dolo, just being able to write, focus on music. I came up here for like 2 months. Every morning I woke up, I had to write a verse before I can go to the city and go to the studio. And then after the studio, got to drive all the way back to Queens, wake up here, write again, record again, and then go.